Ever since the dawn of the motor car in the late 19th century, manufacturers have sought for ways to publicize the merits of their products over the others. Direct competition has always worked, with racing and rallying proving to be the most popular. With this in mind, in the early 1980s, Mercedes-Benz, in a quest for rally superiority, designed a whole new rally car,